Hello, and welcome to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Randomizer Gameplay Stream number 1 / Random Gameplay Stream. I'm RobotGZ. So welcome to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, a recent game where you race to the finish and do your best to get first and knock opponents out of the way with power-ups from question mark blocks. So what is this randomizer you're talking about? So a randomizer is basically like you have the game, but like you start out with random stuff. And in this case, I will be doing random stages, random cart and cart parts, and random items. Cause I thought it'd be a fun idea to do. Before we get going, I have like two things to talk about. First of all, I finished watching all of Leech. It was pretty good, although spoilers. I feel like they should have ended at defeating Aizen, but that's just my opinion. And now I am watching Demon Slayer. It's pretty good so far. And then the second thing is I finished watching All Along. It was alright. No Mephisto. Even though like these spoilers again. They said his name but he like didn't show up, so anyways, let's go. Grand Prix. Oops, not Grand Prix. Sorry, versus race. All right. Let's see. Randomizing. Okay. Let's see. And we need to do. Oops. Yes, I do. And then that. Yeah, I'm using, like, there's a site where it, like, randomizes it for you. So, yes. Custom items, easy com. Do random. I get 4 races for now. Okay. Random. Alright. Let's freaking go. Oh gosh. Bullet bills, stars, and boos. Oh boy. You can see why this is fun. Thank you. Oops. So. Watch this. Oops. I meant to go through. There you go. I thought there were no mushrooms. The heck? Found a secret path. Eight. Oh, I don't know if it was secret. Ah, dang it. We didn't have booze or jumps. It's all about going fast and using power ups. Yeah. Said. Yes, I'll be doing online multiplayer when I do the thing that I need to do to improve my mental states, and then get a Nintendo Switch Online subscription. Thank you. Randomizer goo. Joy. Okay. I say weird because, like, I had, like, two shells, and usually that's, good enough for protection. Yeah, who's done this one? It's random, right? No idea why we're doing this stage again. It's definitely randomized because I didn't pick it. Because, like, it would, like, there's like an option to like choose, and like it shows you the racing stages that you can choose. So. I do not have all the golden car parts, and I think there's also Golden Mario, if I'm not wrong. So this course, you have to do like 7 laps. And this crazy music, and I completely missed the end box. Yeah, I'm still first. Insanity, how may I help you? Crazy music. Yeah. Okay, so good. Sorry, I keep saying something. I have a runny nose. Don't know. I have had it for like, I don't know, like 3 to 4 weeks now. It's like, it sucks. Randomizer. Let's see. Another coupling. Okay. I did say randomizer, so. No, it's come on, it's fine. No, come on, it's fine. I like that they integrated that, Mario Kart Tour, like, some of the, Mario Kart Tour, courses. Because, like, to be honest, like, I don't, like, yeah, like, I want to play Mario Kart Tour, but, like, I it'd be difficult to, control the cards and whatnot, and just, like, the... Oh gosh. Control with cards and the items and whatnot. I'm sure there's like a way to like pair a controller to your phone. Cause I tried to do that with BlueStacks, but it didn't seem to work, so... This acts as a, like a phone emulator. So, it's what I, use for, the Pac-Pal, Friendship Never Ends. All these freaking blue shells, man. God, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Oh, my gosh. It's never ending. Please stop. How am I still in first? No, go away. Please. Another one. I'm not even gonna borrow coins. Look at these. Look at these. All these blue shells, man. Jeez, Rick. I can't. They're the blue shells. Wait. You get the. I forgot what the thing I was called. Alright, are we done with the blue shells? Please? Are we not? Nope, there's another one. Oh, wait, what? Oh! Oh, that's interesting. I love them. How? Peach was really close behind me, but apparently she's there now. No! That's not what I meant to do! Oh gosh! Okay, avoided my own treachery. Oh gosh. Well, I'm just okay. Alright, just can I okay, well, alright, I guess thank you. I don't know why it wouldn't let me I don't know why it wouldn't let me go up. At least I'm not getting blue show. Oh gosh. But the bombs! Oh gosh, the bombs. Oh, that didn't work out for me. No. Yeah, have fun with the blue trails. They're not fun. Another one. Surprisingly, I got first. Another stage I've already done. Three group shells in a row. Holy crap. I'm gonna say you have like a 10 second vulnerability. Because of the speed boost, that's why. Oh my gosh, three. Holy crap. Just stop! Oh. Why are we here? Just to suffer. Throw it in front of me. Stop! Thank you. Oh my gosh. Relentless with the freaking blue trails. No! Dang it, Lyaku. You'll get your justice served. Don't worry about that. They love to throw their blue shells. Nice throw. Oh my gosh. I made it through. Luck was on my side. Oh wait, no, that's gold one. Yeah, that's fine. I'll just have to go with that. Alright. Okay. hit the button. Thank you. Alright, that's going to be it for now. So, tune next time to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Randomizer gameplay stream number 2. This is Robot GZ signing off. Bye.